Let's go to Canberra now, where it's been revealed disgraced New South Wales MP Daryl Maguire did contact Scott Morrison when he was Immigration Minister. Let's go live to Canberra and our political reporter Jonathan Kersley. Jono, good morning. Take us through what we've learned.
Davina, the Department of Home Affairs is investigating an alleged cash for visa scheme linked to disgraced former New South Wales MP Daryl Maguire. The allegations had been part of that ongoing ICAC probe, and after it emerged Mr Maguire approached the federal government in years gone by over visas, a report was ordered by the head of Home Affairs. That report involved looking for any letters, any emails which may have been written to any ministers. Visas are a matter for the Immigration Minister, and Scott Morrison was once in that role. Yesterday his office said a search of the Home Affairs database did not identify any correspondence from Daryl Maguire or the Business Gateway International to the Prime Minister in his former role as Immigration Minister. But just a short time ago, this statement from the Prime Minister's office. The Department of Home Affairs has advised the PMO that a secondary search of its database has identified one piece of correspondence from 2014 to Scott Morrison from Daryl Maguire in his role as a local member. That was on behalf of a constituent advocating for the deportation of a convicted child murderer. And last night, the head of the Home Affairs Department had to explain they would be searching and why they would be searching very wide for anything from or to Daryl Maguire.
So I just want to make sure that the second, third and fourth degrees of separation are all covered.
That's a great point, Mr. Pezzullo, because sometimes representations are not written, are they?
Indeed. They can be received by email, they can be telephone representations. Given the significance of the matters, both from a point of view of corruption, which is a matter for New South Wales, but a potential offences potentially against the Migration Act, we want to throw the net widely and thoroughly.
So, Davina, what started as an ICAC probe then yesterday turned to the AFP admitting they're checking to make sure he wasn't involved in the $30 million sale of land on the side of the Western Sydney Airport has now turned into the Prime Minister checking his emails. The tentacles of the former Wagga Wagga MP have spread far and wide.
OK, Jono, thank you.